Hello guys, in today's video, we're going to present to you the top 10 best rugged smartphone available on the market today. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Check out the description to find out their prices and more information. We've included the links in the description below. If you're new to our channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon for the daily video notification. So, without further ado, let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Alcatel W5 Rugged Cell Phone Unlocked. The Alcatel W5 proves that you don't have to spend a premium price to get a decent rugged smartphone. The W5 has some unexpected features at this price point: a massive 8000 mAh battery, triple rear camera, 13MP with quad flashlight, fingerprint sensor, and Face ID unlock. The W5 is sufficiently durable and is 810G compliant and I68 rated. It is drop tested to 1.5 meters and can withstand submersion 1.5 meters underwater for 30 minutes. It is also resistant to extreme temperatures, 55°C to 70°C. The W5 is designed for industrial workers and outdoor enthusiasts, and at this price it is a good option as a second phone or a travel phone. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Samsung Galaxy X Cover Pro. The Samsung Galaxy X Cover Pro is designed for businesses and frontline workers. It is MIL-SDD 810G certified, drop tested to 1.5 meters, and I68 water resistant. The touchscreen works with gloves, and the 6.3 display is made of Gorilla Glass 5. The phone has two programmable buttons, which can be used for push-to-talk, scanning, or other business applications. The phone is powered by a quad 2.3 GHz plus quad 1.7 GHz octa-core processor with 4 GB of RAM and 64 GB of storage. The 4,050 mAh battery is removable and replaceable, a rarity in modern phones, but an essential feature for those who expect to use the phone for many years. The phone is also MPOS ready with NFC and is capable of accepting credit card payments with contactless cards without using additional hardware. The phone is also equipped with Samsung Knox for protection against hackers. The number 3 position is held by Ulefone Note 11P 4G unlocked cell phones. With the rapid advancement of rugged smartphone models made by companies like Ulefone, buyers no longer have to sacrifice features for durability. The Ulefone Armor 7e has features that are competitive with mainstream phones in the same price range, and it actually beats many of them on price as well. The Ulefone Armor 6e is a 6.3-inch dual SIM phone running Android 10, pure Android with no ads, and is powered by the octa-core 2.2 GHz MediaTek Helio P90 processor with 4 GB of RAM and 128 GB of storage. With MIL-SDD 810G in compliance and an I68 rating, the Armor 6e can survive a 1.2 meter drop, be operated in temperatures from 20 to 60, and submersed up to 1.5 meters underwater for up to 30 minutes. The Samsung 48MP triple rear camera is designed to work underwater and also has a night mode, along with a bright flash with 5 LED. The 2340x1080 FHD plus IPS display is resistant to scratches and fingerprints, and the large 5500 mAh battery ensures all-day use. The Armor 7e offers convenience with the latest features like a fingerprint sensor, face unlock, wireless charging compatibility, standard NFC, and a USB-C port. The Armor 7e is designed for global use with compatibility in most countries. Next at number 4, we have rugged smartphone, Ulefone Armor 9 with endoscope. A more affordable alternative to CAT phones, Ulefone's flagship rugged phone has advanced specs plus a FLIR thermal imaging camera and a detachable waterproof endoscope. It is also available without the endoscope included. The endoscope has a 2-meter cable and LED lights around the camera. Several attachments are included: a protective case, reflecting mirror, hook, and magnet. The phone is powered by MediaTek Helio P90 processor with 8 GB of RAM and 128 GB of storage. It has a 6.3 FHD plus IPS display and a 6,600 mAh battery. The Armor 9 has all the rugged features one would expect from Ulefone, including MIL-SDD 810G testing compliance, low pressure, humidity, acidic atmosphere, and solar radiation with drop testing to 1.2 meters, an I68 water resistance rating, and also an I69K rating for protection against close-range high-pressure and high-temperature spray downs. The rear camera features Samsung's leading 64 MP ISOCELLBRITE G1 sensor with a 4-light flash, and it supports underwater photos and videos. A customizable side butt can be set up for frequently used functions or apps. The number 5 position is held by Sonim X-Pate 1800 Dual SIM64GB i68/i69. Sonim is a serious player in the rugged mobile industry, holding the Guinness World Record for highest mobile phone drop, 25 meters with its XP3300 force. Its rugged phones are often the go-to choice for professional use. Following the highly regarded X7, the Android 7.0-powered Sonim X-Pate features MIL-SDD810G ruggedness and is a good choice for industrial workplaces and harsh outdoor environments. It is I68 dustproof and waterproof, and is also resistant to vibration, extreme temperatures, pressure, and oil and chemicals. It offers excellent shock and drop resistance, and the FHD5 Gorilla Glass 3 touchscreen can be operated with gloves or wet fingers. Useful features include 100B+ speakers, dedicated push-to-talk and SOS pumps, removable 4,900mAh battery, NFC, and quick charge 4.0 USB-C port. The number 6 position is dominated by CATPHO Mi S61 rugged waterproof smartphone. The CAT S61 has a thermal imaging camera and also includes a laser-assisted distance measurement function and an indoor air quality monitor, making it useful for construction work and industrial settings. Other improvements over the S60 include a Qualcomm SD6 130 octa-core 2.2GHz CPU, Android 8, Oreo, 4GB RAM / 64GB ROM, 4,500mAh battery, quick charge 4.0 compatible, shock resistance, 1.8 meter drop tested, super bright 5.2 display, full HD 1920x1080, Corning Gorilla Glass 5, 16MP rear camera with dual LED flash, and 8MP front camera. The S61 features I68 and I69 dust and water resistance, extreme temperature resistance, vibration resistance, and MIL Spec 810G Category 4, resistant to humidity and salt mist. The S61 offers significant upgrades over the S60 but comes at a significantly higher cost with a list price of $999 USD. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Samsung Galaxy S8 Active. As one of the world's leading smartphone purveyors, it should come as no surprise to learn that the Korean conglomerate makes one seriously solid mil-spec phone. Weighing 7.34 ounces, this device is built around a durable military-grade metal chassis and features a 5.8 shatter-resistant Super AMOLED display shielded by Gorilla Glass 5 cover. An 8MP forward-facing camera is paired with a 12MP rear-facing unit with an 8x digital optical zoom and 4K video capabilities. A 4,000mAh battery offers 5 days of standby time, 32 hours of talk time, and up to 113 hours of music playback. Running Android 7.0 Nougat and sporting 64GB of internal memory, this phone also boasts Bixby Smart Assistant, with an I68 rating for water and dust proofing. This phone is not only high-tech, but can take a serious beating without skipping one. The number 8 position is held by Kyocera DuraForce Pro 2, weighing just over half a pound. 8.3 ounces, the DuraForce Pro 2 is a high-tech hard-ring mil-spec smartphone that rivals the latest non-mil-spec offerings. Sold with a 2-year warranty, the device has a 13MP rear-facing camera and a 5MP front-facing unit, the former of which can record 4K video, both of which are protected behind sapphire shield glass and can function underwater. Meeting the MIL-SDD810G standard, the phone boasts a 3,200mAh all-lithium-ion battery that's Kai wireless compatible and provides 21 hours of talk time and 14 days of standby time. Other noteworthy elements include an impact and scratch-resistant 5 Dragon Trail Pro touchscreen display, Android 8 Oreo OS, SDM630 Qualcomm Snapdragon processor, 64GB of ROM and 4GB of RAM, and a 13MP camera rear camera with a super wide view 4K action camera with 135-degree field of view. as well as underwater and time-lapse modes. Next at number 9, we have CATPHO NIES S41 Unlocked Rugged Waterproof Smartphone. With an MTK P20 M6757 octa-core 2.3GHz processor and Android Nougat OS, the CAT S41 is a high-tech phone in a rugged yet compact 218-gram package. A potent 5,000 mAh all-lithium-ion battery allows for up to 38 hours of talk time, a whopping 44 days of standby, and a unique battery share feature that allows other devices to receive a charge straight from the S41. Its super bright 5 FHD display works with wet hands or through gloves and is fortified behind a Corning Gorilla Glass 5 case. Camera hardware consists of a 13MP forward-facing unit and an 8MP forward. MIL-STD-810G rated, the S41 can withstand 6 drop tests, 2 ms of water submersion for a full hour, temperatures as low as 25 degrees C, and Category 4 vibration. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Unlocked Cell Phone, Blackview B9800 Pro 2020. By far the most modular mil-spec smartphone, the Duji S90 Pro builds on its predecessor's platform with an even more hardwiring package that's 13% faster thanks to a Helio 70 with up to a 2.1 GHz octa-core CPU. Powering the phone is a 5050 all-polymer battery with 10W wireless charging capabilities and 675 hours of standby time. Outfitted with a waterproof speaker, camera, buttons, and screen, the S90 Pro can withstand being underwater for 1.5 m for an entire 2 weeks. The S90 Pro's body is made from titanium alloy backed by soft rubber compound corners, anti-slip crocodile carbon cover, and Corning Gorilla Glass 4 over its 6.18 FHD Plus screen. This MIL-STD-810G item is also good to take on temperatures as low as 30 degrees C. Plus, it is rated at 1.5 m drop proof, 3 m waterproof up to 30 minutes, 99% dust proof, and 100% shock proof. Utilizing Android 9.0 Pie OS, the S90 Pro also boasts facial recognition and fingerprint unlocking, and a 16 plus 8 MP AI-enabled dual rear Samsung cameras with quad flash and a shutter button, plus a front-facing 8 MP Sony camera. We upload all types of survival, camping, and hunting product review videos every single day. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.